Hello, my pumpkin pies. How are you? I'm also fine. We have already done work in English. Yes, I explained you chapter number 3, Papaya's Adventure. Then we did this question number 2, new words, and question number 3, word meanings in the notebook. So today we are going to do fill in the blanks. Open a new page in your English literature notebooks. Write down date. Today is 23-7-20. In the first line, write down fill in the blanks. Then leave one line. So in first line, you have written this heading fill in the blanks. Then second line, you will leave it. Remember, when you are writing, you have to keep one finger gap between the words. जब आप लिखोगे, आपको one finger gap maintain करना है हर word के बाद. ठीक है? Now we'll begin from line number 3. A. Papaya was a good dash cat. What kind of a cat it was? A traveling cat it was. Wherever papaya will come, जहां जहां papaya आएगा वो आपको capital लिखना है because it's a proper noun, किसी का name है. Name हमेशा हम capitals में लिखते हैं. B. Papaya curled herself up at the bottom of the, किसके अंदर छुपी हुई थी वो? Basket. Number C. Papaya dashed out with an angry meow. She came out, yes, she jumped out from the basket, so sprang out. D. There were pots of flowers on the dash. Many flowers were there, so flowers kahan pe rakhe hue the? Balcony. E. Neera and Nirin promised to look after papaya on their vacation, yes. They promised. Whom they promised? Mother. They promised. उन्होंने मम्मा से promise किया था कि they will take care of papaya in their holidays. Complete your work in good handwriting in your English literature notebook.